Hello everybody, my name is Trail Mix, and welcome to a game called After School. Everybody knows After School, you know? You've been After School. What's After School? Oh, well, first things first, we're on the top floor of this school in this major city. Better we're in a small school in a big cage. Either one's perfect. I sound like a duck. Can I go in here? Nope. Ah, yes, because at my school I have an exclamation mark indicating what I need to do in life. Okay. Well, we're leaving. Time to go home, guys. Nothing here to do no more. Finished my homework early. Leaving detention early. It's fine. Well, this is how you leave school, guys. It's a long walk down because the elevators don't work. Nope, keep going forward. Keep going forward. Nope, that was upstairs. Nope, keep going forward. Keep going forward. Nope. If you turn around, you die. That's laws. Laws of the stairwell. Just keep going. What's gonna happen to you? You're gonna keep going downstairs? You're gonna get fit from going downstairs? You're gonna lose weight? You're gonna go down and your crush is gonna be there waiting for you? She's gonna give you a big old kiss? And you're gonna be like, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's not worth it. Your crush is gonna kill you. Your mom will be there. Cookies. You eat the cookies. They'll be yummy. No wait. Remember my law. You can't go back upstairs or you'll die. We'll just face it. Face it. It's not scary. It was Bob, your best friend, 8 foot tall, basketball player. Best friends. Remember, you're just gonna keep going downstairs. You're gonna brace it. What's the worst that's gonna happen? Do you remember math class? It was fun. Calculators. Mm-hmm. Those things with the things in them. Yep. Science class. Science. Rules. Bill Nye. Science guy. The old version, not the new version. I'm running out of stuff to talk about, so I'm learning that maybe we should have gone back upstairs. This is, terrifying. Sir, what school do you go to? Hell class? Should have took the elevator in the first place. Oh. Sir. No student of the school was ever seen. Nobody knows where they went. That wasn't there before. That really wasn't there before. Why you there now? Alright, everybody. Thank you for watching this video. If you made it to the end, go ahead and share this. Share. Hit a like. It helps out. Comment. It also helps out. If you watched the whole video, that helped out. Not expecting this to be as scary as it was, but it was actually pretty good. Not gonna lie. It gave me the little tingles. You guys can say bye to Frank over there. Later, Frank. Yeah, I'm not gonna be under your bed this time. Frank is. He's taking my spot. He's very friendly. Bye, guys.